The body of the penis contains three cylindrical masses of tissue. The lower mass is the corpus spongiosum, and the top two masses are called corpora cavernosa. An elastic fiber sheath called the tunica albuginea surrounds all three masses. A cross-section cut of each cylinder looks like a sponge because of the hollow lacunar spaces that fill with blood during an erection. During sexual stimulation, the brain sends various types of stimuli that are sent down the spinal cord. A division of the nervous system called the parasympathetic nervous system activates. The parasympathetic nervous system sends signals to the penis and causes nitric oxide to be released. Then, this nitric oxide activates an enzyme called guanylate cyclase. This enzyme causes increased levels of another molecule called cyclic guanosine monophosphate, or cyclic GMP. Cyclic GMP is responsible for the vasodilation of the arteries within the corpora cavernosa, resulting in smooth muscle relaxation, allowing blood to flow in and fill the open spaces. As the blood continues to flow into the penis, pressure increases and results in a rigid erection. An erection is essentially a vascular event that results from increased blood flow into the penis. As part of the normal erection process, an enzyme in erectile tissue called phosphodiesterase 5, or PDE5, breaks down cyclic GMP and makes smooth muscle contraction. As erectile tissue contracts, blood drains more easily from the penis, and leaving it in a flaccid state and ending the erection. Erectile dysfunction, or ED, means you have trouble getting and keeping the erection that forms enough to allow you to have sex. ED becomes more common as you get older, but it's not a natural part of aging. ED can be a sign of health problems. Men with underlying cardiovascular diseases, such as hypertension, heart disease, atherosclerosis, diabetes, and kidney disease, often report erectile dysfunction. Getting more exercise, losing weight, and stopping smoking can help. For many men, the solution is as simple as taking a pill, such as Viagra. Viagra is a selective PDE5 enzyme inhibitor. Viagra stops the PDE5 enzyme from breaking down cyclic GMP. So the levels of cyclic GMP will be increased and muscle relaxation enhanced, thus giving the ability to achieve and maintain an erection. Viagra has no direct effect on the tissues and arteries in the penis, and has no effect in the absence of sexual stimulation. Viagra should be taken at least 1 hour before planning intercourse to allow the absorption of the medication on an empty stomach. The result lasts about 4 hours. Before taking a pill, discuss it with your healthcare provider.